Well, you're looking at two seagulls blocking a view of London. They perched on a traffic camera in London are now viral sensations. Even though they blocked the view, you have to admit, they're pretty cute. A Transport for London spokesperson says the staff actually named the birds Graham and Steve. Transport for London called them two of their newest colleagues that showed up during beak traffic times.